Hello friends, today I am here with another interesting question. In molecules H2O, NH3 and CH4, the bond angles are same, the bond distances are same, the hybridizations are same, the shapes are same. Which one will be the answer? This question actually came in UGC CSIR NET exam. So we will try to answer this question. First, we will draw the structure of H2O, NH3 and CH4 following BSc peer rules. So for CH4, carbon has 4 valence electron and 4 hydrogen will give 4 electron. So total number of electron equal to 8, electron pair equal to 4. So we will have 4 sigma. For 4 sigma, the hybridization will be sp3. And bond angle, HCH bond angle is 109 degree 28 minute. The geometry will be ideal tetrahedral. In case of NH3, nitrogen has 5 valence electron, 3 hydrogen will contribute 3. So here total number of electron equal to 8, electron pair equal to 4. For this 3 hydrogen, we will get 3 sigma plus 1 lone pair. And here also the hybridization will be sp3. And the structure will be like this. It is called pyramidal geometry. Here HNH bond angle is 107 degree. In H2O, oxygen has 6 valence electron, 2 hydrogen have 2 electron. So total number of electron equal to 8, electron pair 4. So for 2 hydrogen, we'll have 2 sigma plus 2 lone pair. So here also the hybridization will be sp3 and the structure will be like this. It is called V-sept. Two of these sp3 hybridized orbital will be occupied by these two lone pair. So now we can see here that in CH4 the bond angle is 109 degree 28 minute. In NH3 it is 107 degree, in H2O it is 104 degree. It can be explained by BSc peer theory. According to BSc peer, the lone pair repulsion is greater than lone pair bond pair repulsion, which is greater than bond pair repulsion. So we can see here in CH4 there is only bond pair repulsion, no lone pair is there. So here all the bond angle is 109 degree 28 minute. But in case of NH3 there is one lone pair. So here lone pair bond pair repulsion is there, and also bond pair repulsion is there. So as lone pair bond pair repulsion is higher than bond pair repulsion, so in case of NH3 the bond angle get reduced from 109 degree to 107 degree. For ideal tetrahedral geometry the bond angle is 109 degree. So here the bond angle get reduced to 107 degree. In case of H2O, here also lone pair repulsion is present, and lone pair bond pair and bond pair repulsion present. As these two repulsion, lone pair and lone pair bond pair, is higher than bond pair, here the bond angle further reduced from 109 degree to 104 degree and the shape is V-shaped. Now we'll come to our questions. For these three molecules, the bond angles are same, so it is not right. The shapes are same, it is also not right. We have to see the bond distance are same or not. Here, if we see the positions of carbon, hydrogen and nitrogen in periodic table, then carbon is in group 16, nitrogen is in group 15, oxygen is in group 16, carbon is in 14. So from left to right, the bond distance, that is the atomic radius, decreases, because when we go from left to right in a period, the electrons are added to the same quantum number, and the increased number of proton in nucleus and the increased number of electron in cell will reduce the atomic radius. So CH bond length will be higher than NH bond length, which will be higher than OH bond length. So the bond distances are same, it is also not correct. But we can see here this, all these three molecule, the central carbon here is sp3, here the central nitrogen is sp3, and also the oxygen is sp3. So the answer is the hybridization are same. This is the correct answer. So if you have any doubt, please let me know in comment box. To get such interesting videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Have a good day.